You know, this song by Paul, it gives us a glimpse. These words that he wrote, it gives you a glimpse of what's in his mind, how he thinks, and how he wins. And it really is mindset and attitude. We can learn from that. And we can benefit from that. I mean, we love Paul Stanley. We love Kiss.
What the?
Oh yeah, people, Chrissy Salem talking about Kiss in his song Never Enough. Check this out.
I'm doing, and I know what I want. Give me life for the taking. Give me love till I'm shaking. Give me rules just for breaking. Because it's never enough, never enough, never enough.
Oh yeah, I'm talking about the Kiss mindset. Listen to what Paul Stanley has to say. Ready, set, go, light the fire below. No time left to rest my head. Time for action, gonna start the show. I'll do my sleeping when I'm dead. Catch your breath, cause I won't slow down. I'm gonna kick it up instead. Cause I know what I'm doing, and I know what I want. He says he wants love till he's shaking. He's what, all the money that he's making? Oh, he wants rules for breaking, cause it's never enough. Oh, it makes all the sense in the world. You know, do you have a dream and a goal? Are you going for that dream and that goal? Maybe you're struggling to find that dream. But you know, the mindset here is that you do have a dream. We just need to find it. You need some help, DM me. I can help you find it. No charge. It's a Kiss mindset. I've applied and it works. Because it's not enough. Who's anyone to tell you you've had enough air, you've had enough water, you've had enough cell phone service? It's the same principle. Who's going to tell you you've got enough money, or you've got the best health, or you've got all the kick-ass partners you need? See, it makes no sense. Oh yeah, this is a Kiss mindset. Listen to what Paul has to say in the second part. People waste time on their hopes and dreams. Fate is always in my hands. Only way I know is the way I'm gonna go. Let others sit and make their plans. I won't stop till I make it to the top. Don't need no one to understand. Cause I know what I'm doing and I know what I want. Oh yeah. So what we have here is mindset, your attitude. You know, what are you watching? What are you taking in? Who's in your circle? It's gonna affect your mindset. You could tell in this song, Paul, he's just got a straight up, he's got a fighter spirit, always has had one. Man, we could take from that, we can apply that. You know, maybe you don't have a Kiss-sized dream. Maybe your Kiss-sized dream is to earn more money. Maybe you have a Kiss-sized dream to have better health. Maybe you have a Kiss-sized dream to have a partner, or not to have a certain partner. See, we can apply this mindset. And you can win, you can get what you want. Oh yeah, oh yeah, shout out to Kiss and the Kiss mindset. Oh, and the end of the road tour is winding down. Oh man, that's bad news. Oh yeah, now it's time for you, for me, and for another Kiss fan, Jesse Pump, come in here, baby. We're gonna have the hottest threesome. And take this message to heart that it's never enough. Oh yeah.
I'm doing, and I know what I'm doing.